Maguire goes looking. And here's Kane. Kane really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Gets away from his opponents. Pickford deals with it effortlessly. Keeper's ball. And now they can launch a counter. Forward it goes. A great ball! Over to the left. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital. Henderson battles to win it back. Nicely measured pass. He's gone for it! And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time.